Here we go!
I didn't like the looks of it.
This is it! Grandfather's will. Mother needs to see this as soon as possible. I still want to look around.
All right, but hurry.
Oh, Andraste. I've never seen so many corpses. So much blood.
I don't need you falling apart. There may be more men on the way.
You're pathetic!
Shard never lied, never coddled. You were worth his time, or you were not. They are not the brutes others claim they are. Take me to my father, and I will try again to make him see.
Anders, I know you too well. I knew you would never give up.
What's wrong? Why are you talking like...
I was too rebellious, like you. The Templars knew I had to be made an example of.
No!
How else will mages ever master themselves? You'll understand, Anders. As soon as the Templars teach you to control yourself, this is the apostate.
take as you took him.
It's like you brought a piece of the Fate into this world. I had already forgotten what that feels like.
This bastard ratted you out to the Templars.
He wasn't himself. Being made tranquil takes away everything human inside you. He wasn't capable of caring for me anymore. He could only follow the rules.
You cannot imagine it, Anders. All the color, all the music in the world, gone. I would gladly give up my magic, but this, I'll never be whole again.
This is what Mother was protecting me from. The poor man.
Please.